Oh, I'm going to make this video. This is my dog, Mikey, and they're Seismic. And we're taking a little rest at the park here. And I'm going to send this video up to YouTube. And the reason is because I want to talk a little bit about my 20 pounds of tomatoes. Well, it was huge, very heavy. And I put them through the juicer. And then after I put them through the juicer, I decided to add nothing to them whatsoever. And I just cooked them down for like about, I think it was a good 4 hours. Just cooked them down, and I tried this time, I took out the seeds and the juice in the tomatoes so it wouldn't be so juicy. And then I let it sit for a little while, and on the very bottom was all this white juice. It kind of separated from the kind of clear liquid into the more tomato-y sauce. So then I just spooned it off the top of that. My dog protests. And then I put it in the pan. And so I got a lot of the juice out before I even started to heat it up. And then I boiled it, and then I let it simmer for like about, like I said, 4 or 5 hours until it was time to go to bed. And after all of that, out of 20 pounds of tomatoes, I got 2-quart-size bags, which I promptly labeled and put in the freezer. So now that I know I've got a pure product, I can make anything out of it later. So when I uncover it, dog's making noises, when I uncover it, I will be able to then, I guess I'll go watch him, make any kind of sauce. I mean, when I defrost it, I can make any kind of sauce out of it. So that's my little spiel on the 20 pounds of tomatoes at the park, which is hard to do with dog barking. I do this on my iPhone, so this makes it simple. Anyway, such he wants to play, and then can't let him go in the park, even though it's big. It's a big park. Stop it. Crazy dog. You crazy dog. Okay, well, send this up to my Frida's Garden YouTube channel. And I'm glad you like the 20 pounds of tomatoes. By the way, I've got another 20 pounds I got to go pick today.